This video shows how to set up and use the cloud service, and also how to share calendars. From the menu, select My Calendars. The screen is divided, with device storage on the left and cloud storage on the right. Cloud storage can be used for sync across different devices and to share with friends, family, or colleagues. The cloud service is set up as follows. Press the Choose Account button. Select Sign In. Now choose an account and press OK. The cloud service is now set up, and we can see a list of our three available cloud storage slots. Select the required calendar from device storage, and press Upload to Cloud. We are now given the option to use this as our current calendar. Select OK to ensure any changes made are uploaded to the cloud automatically. This calendar can now be used on any device, which is signed in with the same account. Press Tick to return to the main calendar. The cloud icon at the top of the calendar shows the status of the download. We can press the icon to get more information, or to refresh the cloud data. This icon will also show if there has been a problem, and give further options. We can share a calendar with another user as follows. From the menu, again select My Calendars. Press the required calendar from the cloud storage, then press Share. Press the plus button to add an account. Enter the name of the account you wish to share the calendar with, and press Tick. Repeat this process to share with multiple accounts. Press Tick to return to My Calendars. Press Shared with Me to view any calendars which have been shared with your account. A list of calendars will be shown, along with the account owner. Select the calendar you wish to view, and press Set as Current Calendar. Press Tick to return to the main calendar, and start the download. Whilst you are able to view the calendar, changes can only be made by the owner.